Hello everyone, I am Akshit Jogi from grade 8 and today I'll tell you about the connections between L298N motor driver and Arduino. Firstly, we have connected both the output with motor. Now we'll talk about supply pins. I have connected 12 volt left for battery. We have taken two GNDs, one for battery and one I have connected at GND pin of Arduino. And this is for 5 volt which I have connected to VIN of the Arduino. Now we'll talk about enable pins. The first and last pins are enable, which I have connected on 5 and 10, which controls the speed of motor. And the rest of the pins I connected from D6 to D10 for direction of motors. Thank you.